Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Positive crankcase ventilation, our topic for today.
Patrick's Garage.
All internal combustion engines build up a little pressure inside the crankcase.
Pressure shouldn't build up in the crankcase.
There is a little blow-by builds up inside the crankcase of all engines.
For example, however, as usual, we'll use the Volvo engine.
When system of ventilation clogged, pressure of gases would build up inside the crankcase. It would blow the seals. It's necessary that pressure shouldn't build up in the crankcase. An older model, such as earlier B18, smoke just went out into the atmosphere. By the way, the same crap will happen all the time if the pistons and cylinders in the engine are worn out.
Now let's look more closely at the crankcase ventilation system. Right here you see oil catcher. This system was made just only as anti-pollution equipment. The first models of B18 was a simple pipe that goes to the bottom of the engine. Oil catcher connects with air filter case by this hose. We need to clean these hoses from time to time, of course. And oil filler cap connects with intake manifold by the hose. And vapor goes from the oil filler cap by the hose to the intake manifold through this calibrated hole. Inside diameter 2 millimeters and on the late models 2.5 millimeters. And yes, little oil, because I not replaced old gasket. Little sippets, I need replace it. Near future. Here bone dry completely. Here without any leaks. But anyway, leaks not reach the earth. So no big deal. Problems with ventilation system can create leakage from the seals. Maintenance for crankcase ventilation system simple enough. We need to clean it from time to time. Any signs of oil in the air filter would be evidences anyway of crappy situation with engine. In one case this means clogged ventilation system, but in another this means problems inside the engine. When engine physically worn inside, ventilation system can't be works perfectly. Here we can't find PCV valve like on the B8 engine. This system without PCV valve. This system Volvo B20 more simple than the B8 engine, of course. What do I mean by this? We need to replace valve for maintenance of ventilation system. Probably I've had great luck myself with B18 ventilation system, but I also like B18 system. Here we see also little oil. I'm not replaced gasket when I adjusted valves. It would be just an endless line of little crappy things I'd have to fix. Little leaks of oil. So most of people just leave it alone. And the classic sign of the clogged ventilation system when the oil dribbling to the earth. And here little oil on the fuel pump and nothing dribbling to the earth. And snow absolutely white without spots. I recently cleaned all this ventilation system and it works perfectly fine. And nipple with inside diameter 2.5 millimeters may be installed only to engine B30. This nipple can be used only for 6-cylinder B30 engine. So our main purpose, not confuse with nipples from B18 and from B20 engines. If we install nipple with large inside hole, it leads to excessive oil consumption. These nipples should be cleaned every 25,000 of miles.
To make sure how the system works, some guys put something on the hose. I'm not kidding.
I know a lot of guys do that, but I haven't tried that. Let's look at this picture. First of all, the system must be completely sealed, completely closed. Blue arrows shows the fresh air direction. Fresh air goes to the air cleaner, to the oil catcher, to the crankcase. Then air mixed with smoke and goes to the intake manifold. But what, interestingly enough, when partial vacuum in the crankcase is less than that in the air cleaner, which occurs at full load, the excess crankcase vapor is discharged into the inlet, where it is simply mixed with the air going into the carburetor. But this also repeats continuously when the engine worn out inside. So when the engine worn, vapor goes to the oil catcher, to the air cleaner constantly. These oil catchers differs for the B18 and B20 engines. You see difference in the picture. B20 bigger diameter. These nipples also looks like the same, but they differs inside. Volvo B18 with 7 millimeters inside diameter, because the system of ventilation B18 use PCV valve. But keep in mind that these valves are also different, but we can get them online. B20 with 2 millimeters diameter, nipple with inside diameter 2.5, only for B30 engine. I connected these two hoses together because I can't find original hose. For this, I use simple oil-resistant hoses. And main reason, all this system must be completely sealed. Positive crankcase ventilation should be worked properly. This hose goes to the air cleaner. From here, fresh air goes to the crankcase. But when the engine overload and when the engine worn out, gases from the crankcase goes in reverse into the air cleaner. And when the engine worn, these gases can be clogged the air cleaner. And this lead to the oil consumption. This vapor can be oiled to the paper of air cleaner. And this goes to the crappy gas mileage. This system should be cleaned when we are replacing air filter. Here, 1 hour labor anyway. We need buying and replacing PCV valve. It's a pretty well thought out system. All the system are pretty self-explanatory. You know, I'm pretty satisfied with this crankcase ventilation system. It's that old, but it still works perfectly fine. This not kind of meaningless stuff. Crankcase gases very dangerous, especially if the engine worn. And as we can see, it's a relatively utilitarian system. Without PCV valve, which can be cost $10. Or even maybe change 20 for this valve. Well, today we learn, so this is another trump card of B20 engine.
Please share this video with a friend or someone you know who repairs their own car.
Don't forget as well to scroll down. There is some links for my other videos about car repairing.